Cash for carp. That's the deal city leaders in Watsonville are offering to anyone who helps catch the bottom feeders that are causing some big problems at Pinto Lake. We get the story tonight from Action News reporter Phil Gomez.
Elizabeth loves to fish. Doesn't matter what's out there in Pinto Lake in Watsonville. As long as it has scales, Tom's got a line for it.
I've never fished for carp, but I'll give it a whirl now if I know they're in here, because it'd just be fun to catch something.
The bottom feeding carp are known to add to the algae bloom problem out here at Pinto Lake. So now there's a 25-cent a pound bounty out for them, also known as Carpageddon.
Some papers have shown that carp are actually contributing a significant amount of phosphorus to the lake, and phosphorus is like steroids for the algal blooms. We eradicate the carp, we take care of a significant amount of the problem with the blooms.
The city has set aside $600 to the Carpageddon bounty fund. Carp can reach up to 40 pounds, that's about 10 bucks worth of carp. The city will supply the bait, even fishing poles, but whatever you catch, you can't keep. The fish have DDT in them, and they're not healthy to eat. In Watsonville, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.